Today we're going to talk about the steps involved to properly clean and disinfect a restroom. Here we have a chart of the 14 steps. 14 steps is what CMI, Cleaning Management Institute, recommends for cleaning, properly cleaning and disinfecting a restroom. Step one, always, and this cannot be skipped, is putting on your PPE. First step in PPE is gloves. If you're doing a shower or vertical surface, potentially getting splashback, recommend goggles. Second step, we knock and block. What does that mean? We knock, make sure nobody's in the restroom, and then we cordon off the restroom so nobody enters while we're cleaning. We block the entryway. Third step is we pre-clean toilets and urinals. We spray our disinfectant cleaner down. If there's any soil load, we must first remove the soil load and put more disinfectant down. The step four is to clean and disinfect. Basically goes in conjunction with pre-clean. Very important that we apply disinfectant early in the process because disinfectant needs dwell time. So we're gonna put it down, let it sit. We apply bowl treatment, that's if necessary. Bowl treatment would be a periodic issue. If you have hard water stains that develop, we would do an additional bowl treatment. We'll dust, if necessary, in the restroom. Then we go and refill dispensers. We wash the walls and the stalls. We polish any stainless steel that needs to be done. We clean the mirrors, clean our floor drains. Final disinfecting steps, we then, after this time, we gave dwell time, we will now go down and wipe down any touch points. Flush handles on the urinal, on the toilets, the handles on the sink, door plates, anyone that would be a touch point, we would wipe down so nobody's coming in contact with the disinfectant. Other areas that are non-contact areas, let the disinfectant air dry. We would then mop the floor, and we work our way from the furthest point out to the door, and then the final step would be do an inspection. Thank you.